Far south could see a bit more. Gordon Severson drove to Winona State University, about 2 hours from the Twin Cities, to check out the eclipse. He joins us now live. Gordon, what did you see down there?
Well, we saw some big crowds here on campus. You wouldn't know it seeing the campus right now. This was kind of the gathering space about 2 hours ago, and a lot of other people, hundreds of people over at some other telescopes they had set up here. And like you said, they were hoping and praying that the clouds were going to clear up here today, and many of them were patient and lucky enough to get a few quick glimpses of the eclipse. Professors tell me that down here we got to see about 80% of totality, which is probably the best you're going to see here in Minnesota today. They were expecting the peak to be around 2:04 this afternoon, and it was right about then that the clouds opened up for about 30 to 40 seconds and everyone got to see a quick look at the eclipse. It was sort of a blink and you would miss it kind of moment. We did get a few other moments, maybe 3 or 4 times, where the clouds would open up and you'd get to see the eclipse for maybe 5 or 10 seconds. So people didn't get to see exactly what they were hoping for, but it was something, and many people were happy with their decision to come out here to campus, and everyone got to have a party and they got to see something at least, which is better than what people in the Twin Cities got to see.
Ain't that the truth? All right. Thank you, Gordon. Speaking